How to identify HIV positive person. Hello, folks, it's Mark Medicals with the latest on HIV cure news, HIV treatment, HIV symptoms, and HIV tests. This video also answers the following questions. 1. How do you know if a guy has HIV? 2. Can you have HIV for 20 years and not know? 3. How long does it take to infect someone with HIV? 4. What is usually the first sign of HIV? 5. How to identify HIV positive person? Alright, here we go. Question. How do you know if a guy has HIV? You cannot physically tell if a man has HIV or not. This is because the person that looks the healthiest could be living with the virus. HIV typically undergoes 3 stages, and the first 2 stages are almost symptomless apart from the early HIV symptoms that show up 2 to 4 weeks after infection. The first and second stages of HIV infection could last you more than 10 years even without HIV treatment. This means that a person could live with the virus for up to more than 10 years without any serious signs and symptoms. Having said so, some symptoms in men could signal an HIV infection. These signs and symptoms include open sores or ulcers in your mouth, esophagus, anus, and on your private parts. Other signs and symptoms include erectile dysfunction, less hair growth, infertility, and breast tissue growth. Question: can you have HIV for 20 years and not know? Many people out there in your communities are living with HIV unknowingly. HIV patients can be classified as rapid progressors, intermediate, and slow progressors. Rapid progressors are a group of people who do not live longer with an HIV infection. About 5 to 10% of people who contract HIV are rapid progressors, and these people do not survive for so long with HIV. They develop AIDS very fast and usually die within a few years unless they are started on treatment very fast. On the other hand, slow progressors are the lucky people who live longer with an HIV infection. These people can maintain a higher CD4 cells without taking any medications. Their immune response is usually strong and fights HIV naturally. Elite HIV controllers are a type of slow progressors whose immune system control HIV replication naturally without the need for HIV medications. HIV elite controllers can live with HIV for so many years without even taking antiretroviral therapy. In my village, there are many people we know who have lived with HIV for more than 40 years and still look healthy. Such people are slow progressors, and few of them could be elite controllers. So, the answer is yes, you can live with HIV for more than 20 years without knowing, though those are very rare lucky people. Question: how long does it take to infect someone with HIV? If you are living with HIV, having unprotected intercourse puts your partner at risk of HIV infection. An HIV-positive person who is not taking any HIV medications has the highest HIV transmission risk. You have a high risk of spreading the virus if your viral load is more than 20 to 50 copies. HIV rapidly multiplies soon after infection, a reason you will experience the early signs and symptoms of HIV I have been talking about. In the first few weeks after infection, your viral load is the highest and therefore transmission risk is the highest. After a few months after infection, your body starts controlling HIV replication, and viral load falls slightly, but still you remain infectious but not as much as in the first few weeks. A person will become infectious after 1 to 2 weeks after infection. Question: what is usually the first sign of HIV? About 60% of people usually develop early symptoms of HIV in the first 2 to 4 weeks after infection, while others experience no signs and symptoms. You may experience a fever, fatigue, enlarged lymph nodes, body rash, cough, and other flu-like symptoms. The first sign of HIV infection is usually fever, and more than 98% of those who experience early symptoms usually report it. If you see those symptoms and you recently had exposure, go for HIV testing. The only way to know if you are living with HIV or not is by having an HIV test. HIV testing kits like HIV RNA tests are so good that they can easily detect HIV very early, even in the elite HIV controllers. Question: how to identify HIV positive person? If you are a much more experienced person like a doctor, you can tell with the highest suspicion, but you won't be 100% accurate every time. Physically identification of an HIV positive person is very hard because HIV behaves similarly to other diseases, and AIDS is a collection of many infections. You can only know if a person tested positive on an HIV test.